Venus and the agents of secret police decided with the responsibility of protecting the lives of citizens. In some countries, it clearly developed rules. The police was controlled by the three spheres of government, namely federal, state, and local government. However, in Rio Grande, the task of policing the entire country rests on the federal government. The operation, control, discipline, and promotion of the military police are done by the powers of the federal government and the inspector general. Section 215 of the Nigerian Constitution states clearly that the police is owned and controlled exclusively by the federal government, and that the authority and powers of the police extends to the whole country. The continuing of the documents for and against state police, it will came to state policing after Kenya, and it has become imperative following increasing security challenges in the country. Yeah.